Most of you here in Arusha, they are doing what they didn't wish to do. But they have no option. They have to do it so that they can get their daily bread.
Mimi naitwa Samueli na mwendesha mkokoteni. Fanya kazi nimeifanya kwa muda mrefu sana. Na babangu angenisomesha shule, mimi singekuwa msukuma mkokoteni. Labda ningekuwa waziri au ningekuwa profesa huko.
A lot of youth here in Arusha, they never been to school. It's not because they don't want to, because their parents, they didn't send them to school. As Mr. Samuel complaining about his father, he didn't send him to school despite he had a lot of scouts. As he wished if we could send him to school, then today he could be a minister, a teacher, or he could do something different from what he's doing currently. Abisae Maeda, Voices of Africa, Arusha.